What's up, YouTube? It's Young Brayton, and I'm back again with another video. Okay, so I'm gonna start a new series for Lunch Lady. Anyway, let's get into the video. From the start. Found one. Now I'm going to go. I don't know if that's me or her. Where's she at, y'all? I'm up here whispering like she can hear me. At least I hope she can. It after myself. Okay. Yeah, because I don't want her to find me, y'all. Y'all, that was her. I don't know why I keep whispering, y'all. I hope she can't hear me for real. I'm over here shaking. Right here. No. gotta be careful, cause she. Last time I checked, she was in this hallway. Is there a door up here? No. Big old fish down. How high? Oh. I don't think you can hide on her. She had to be where we was at. Let me just sit right here. Turn the flashlight off. Maybe she wants to see me. She want to hang around right here. I'm giving it a minute. Bruh, why she stand like she's just walking up and down the hallway where I'm at? Oh my God. Like, why is she just hanging out right here? Like, who gave her permission to do that? Do you even supposed to be at school right now? She need to go somewhere. Where the big stuff go? She really thought she ate. Why she just did that to me, y'all? Is she gone? I forgot how to use my med kit. I found one of the notebooks too. Before I died. Where is that? I ain't got no more med kits. I ain't got no more med kits. I'm trying to look for some stuff. Why she sound like that though? Again. I know what she just did me like that. Man, why did that just scare me that bad? Alright, we're gonna spend them 10 pages, but we're gonna go the other way since she walking down that hallway. Is there something over here I can go through? We're gonna go back over here because we see. Hopefully, that book's still right here. Oh man, that's messed up. Alright, I can find three like I did at first. I need to find the med kit first. Bruh, she better not be walking up these stairs. Found one.